my people all over the world, you all are welcome back to my channel, Humble Lady TV. Thank you all for always coming around. God bless you all. In today's video, guys, I want to be showing us how to extract coconut oil from your coconut. Okay, guys, over here I have some coconut that have been broken out of the shed already. Okay, so what we need to do now is for us to proceed. Coconut oil is very good for the body, guys. Coconut oil is very good for your body, it's very good for your health. Okay, if you're using coconut oil to mix your cream, guys, you will not experience any form of rashes on your face, neither will you experience it on your body as well. Coconut oil prevents your health from shedding. Coconut oil will make your hair to grow healthy too. Okay, so coconut oil is very, very important to us. So what we need to do now, I'm placing my coconut inside the blender. I need to blend my coconut. Okay, my people, so my coconuts have been blended. As you can see, I just finished blending my coconut, so I'm just mixing water to it so that I will have enough water and I'll be able to move the milk from the shaft of the coconut. Okay, so what I'm trying to do here now, I'm just removing the shaft, separating it from the milk of the coconut. Okay, that is what I am doing right away. So this is how I will do it till all the shafts completely left the water of the coconut. So this is what I'm doing. I just continue doing it till there's no one left in again. Okay. So I just have to add another water so that I'll be able to get enough milk from this. When I have enough milk, and I will be having enough coconut oil too. So this one is the milk. I left it till the next day. Okay, till the next day. This one is my shaft. Then I have to throw this one away. This one is useless. Okay, my people. So over here, and after the next day, I have to remove the oil. The oil will go to the top and settle. I have to remove it. Okay, I'll just separate the oil from the water, because under we have the water, just ordinary water. Okay, so I'll just completely remove every milk that I have on top of this. Then this one is the water. This one is waste, guys. Waste. Okay, it's waste. So I have to pour this one out. This one is my oil. I just place it on the pot now. Now this is it. Okay, I'm just trying to cook it. As I'm cooking it now, the oil is coming up gradually. So this is it. It's almost ready. Coming up. So this is the oil, guys. Yeah, this is the oil. This is 100% coconut oil. Yes, I'm just trying to remove the oil that I got on top first, because I don't want the oil to get dry, you know. So this is my coconut oil, 100% coconut oil, because the one we get from the supermarket, we don't know if it's really coconut oil. Okay, this one is really coconut oil. So thank you all for always coming in round. Thank you. Please thumbs up the like button for me, subscribe to my channel if you haven't. See you all in my next video. Bye bye.